Hello and welcome back to CubeVR. Last week I started with the layout of my school and I just had the thought that I shouldn't plan the inner layout with wood like I did last week. Or the intern walls. I think I used normal wood for this. Yes, I did. And I thought maybe I should use limestone for this. Because limestone does have this really nice white look that is like it's actually white wallpapers and stuff. So I'm going in the desert and getting some of the limestone blocks there. At least I think I still have limestone blocks in my desert. So I hope that today's video will turn out well, because I was too lazy to restart my PC. I just woke up like 30 minutes ago, I had a coffee, I watched some YouTube videos, and I just didn't restart my PC, so maybe there is a lot of background stuff running. Ah, there's a gecko. There are two geckos, nice. Hello there, little friend. Actually, when I was streaming Saturday, I didn't got any geckos or monitor lizards in the desert there. For the bam balam bam bam brain wake up for the I don't have any limestones left. That's a bit problematic. I can get the wood though. Wood is always nice to have. Come on. One of the nice features that we got in the latest beta update is that you don't get pushed up when you get close to a chest. So now we can go to the chest without getting elevated. It's so nice. So what I wanted to say, in the multiplayer version of the game, wait, did you actually see my fingers? Yes, you see. Let's say multiplayer part of the game, I found a really big desert, and I'm planning to make the desert into an ocean. I was actually making a waterfall, and then we just get to the topic of having a nice beach, and that's when I started to get the idea, there's a huge desert, let's make the desert into an ocean, and I started to place water blocks everywhere. So let's see how to make limestone blocks. I think they were more or less on the button. So Samke then made them, so they should be here somewhere. Here's limestone. It's a lot of stone. Do I have stones? I have some stone. Not much. And green dye. There's green dye. So let's put some stone in here. So, this. So. Nice. With this we should actually be able to make the interior look a bit nicer, I guess. Because I still think that I'm still a bit conflicted because I want to have something of a cool-looking modern school building, but on the other hand, I want it to look rural and actually a bit warmer and more dark. The same thing is actually happening for Persona 3 and 4. In Persona 3, you are in a pretty modern, newly built school. Actually, there's a whole man-made island and they put a school there and stuff. And the school is pretty modern, so everything is white, almost like it's surreal. And yeah, it looks artificial and cold because everything is white and surreal, like I said. And it's actually not that bad. And then you have Persona 4, it's in a rural town called Inaba, and there the school building is actually old. I can actually craft while talking. The school building is a bit older, so it's made out of wood. And everything there is more like wooden chairs, wooden tables. And everything is, yeah, made out of wood. And it looks more warm, not as cold as the modern Persona 3. So let's put all the crystals in one place. I will have the outer wall still made out of the wood, but the interior with limestone should actually be a bit better. To save up some resources, I actually could make the fake wood from the workshop, because I still only need about 12 wood to create 50 wood that look exactly the same. But I don't think that I have any problems with resources because there is plenty of wood. So let's see. Well, I still have some. Oh, okay, that's really loud. Somehow placing many blocks at once actually makes a really, really loud sound. It wasn't that bad before. Come to me, my mighty block of crystals. So. Oh, it's actually louder on my... Wow. That's strange. Wait, and in front? Okay, when I directly look at it, it's not as loud as when it's partially getting through my speakers. It's a bit strange. So let's get some shoveling done because there is dirt in my way. So. I'm watching a lot of QPR streams lately. mostly Ben Hammer, who is still streaming almost daily. And lately I watch Dave. I think he was from Finland. Or somewhere close to it. And he plays the stable version. He is a pretty new streamer for QPR. And he's actually quite nice to watch, so I'm going to put his channel in the comments if you want to check him out. If I don't forget. And I'm definitely going to get some of his ideas for myself in the future. Same as I did with Ben Hammer. He does have quite a lot of nice ideas. And for example, I copied his way of making diagonal tunnels. I'm not finished with the tunnel yet, but it actually looks pretty nice once you're done with it. It's a bit more work than doing a normal tunnel, that's for sure. I think till here should be fine. I will have to cut down those trees. Ah, here you can actually see how blocks despawn. I still hope that we one day got the option to actually delete all crystals that lie around. Because I have plenty of crystals somewhere underground, and in some places I don't even know anymore because I forgot. For example, when I was going up there, I found some crystals lying there for almost half a year. And crystals don't despawn, so they actually reduce the amount of blocks that are able to stay in the world. It was really bad in my German world, because I couldn't even put more than 40 items in the furnace without them despawning. Still a bit. So. Good. Still a bit more on this side here. Oh, actually, someone on Reddit posted in the QPR subreddit that I'm something like the Bob Ross of VR content. And this actually made me really happy. I mean, Bob Ross is one of the most wholesome persons. And yeah, he was a really awesome guy, and his way of teaching people to love themselves and to not always look at the bad side of life is actually really cool. And being compared to him is actually a great honor for me, because I really liked him. Ah. Phew. Okay. So, let's start with... nope, so. The problem is I can't cut down the trees, the wood here, because it would just put them to processed wood. Oh, I don't have a crystal in my right hand, a left hand. Maybe I can try to get a better hand-eye coordination with my left hand. So. Oof. Replacing all the wood blocks here can maybe take some time. Actually, I could still or already move them to the outside wall. I could even, because the limestone does have this natural look, I could maybe even make it look a bit different by, for example, having it like this, and then do I have something else that looks nice? Not really. Let's make some processed wood here. Boop. Let's get some solar energy in our bucket. Come on. Stop. Come on, son. So when I have this like here, so the dirt. And then I could actually make something like this. So. Then a wall like this. I saw this in Benhammer's stream yesterday, and this actually looks pretty nice. Well, not really yet right now. But having something like this? Maybe I could have the processed wood at the crown like this. Because then I could actually use processed wood to make the interior layout. And then I use the limestone for... yeah, for the walls inside. And I could actually also use the sandstone blocks, I think. Maybe not. Sandstone is a bit... nah, not really. And this one, because we can. So. So how does it look this way? I think it's pretty decent. Okay, so it's settled. We will make the interior design with processed wood. With all the wood I already placed, we get more than plenty processed wood for the whole school building. What? Okay, so. Oops. And so. I will just move them up here. So. Oops. So. Okay, nice. So. Actually, I told you about my job situation. And I do have a new job. And yeah, after 6 weeks. 6 weeks already, it's awesome. After 6 weeks, I can tell that the work actually is pretty fun. The actual work is a bit stressful, but in a pretty good way, because I always have to work now and I don't need to idly sit around, do nothing, because doing nothing can be so tedious sometimes. And now I have to work, and it's actually a nice thing. Yeah. Oh. So. Ah, here it is. I'm still trying to figure out the new control screen. So. Using the touchpad up-down is a bit tricky. So maybe I will revert back to the normal control screen and not the advanced that I'm using right now. Dirt, dirt, dirty dirt. Yeah, it was so. So. So the teacher's lounge and I forgot the name. Principal office are done. So this will be the janitor's room. bump, bump, bump. Having at least 3 blocks would be more efficient because placing 3 blocks at a time only uses 1 block from the inventory. I made a tutorial video about efficiency and I don't apply it to myself. This is actually a bit of a hypocrite state. So. But now I'm being efficient. So. Talking about efficiency, last Saturday I had homeschooling and it was actually a course about learning efficiently. At least that's what they promised us. But in the end it was just an old lady talking about how we should actually do our presentation when we have our vocal exams. And it was pretty stupid because she was talking about how we should give presentations and stuff. And the problem is, I already know how to give presentations. I already talked about this in a German Let's Play over a year ago. And giving presentations is not really that hard once you get used to it. Maybe I should use up all the wood here. Wait, if you walk slow enough... So with all this processed wood, we can make the whole school layout. Maybe I'm going to use light processed wood for the first floor. Or is it... Wait, in English, the first floor is the ground floor and the first floor is the second floor. It's always a bit confusing about all these floors and stuff. It's especially confusing when you see that they used first floor for the first floor and ground floor and then ground floor and first floor and... Sometimes it's a bit confusing. Ah, so much processed wood. Bonk, 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 bonk. Actually, I talked about my index having some visual problems and I issued a ticket with Valve and they actually closed my ticket now because... Yeah, just because. They said that I should try my index on another PC. But there are not that many VR ready PCs that can handle the index that I know of in my friend list. At least not where I can go just casually. Because right now, with some travel restrictions, you can't go this far off. I mean, you can still travel around right now. It's not like last year where they don't even allow you to travel. But it's still not that easy to get to someone who has a decent PC because most people nowadays use their smartphones as a PC substitute. I know that my little brother does have a PC ready, VR ready PC, because he got my old PC that I used with my Rift and also with the Index before I switched to my new PC last year. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Yes, 5. So here will be one of the first classrooms. I could have something like a science room here. I will just make the layout right now. So, till here. I'm still not sure if I want to make one staircase up or if I want to have... Now, wait, I can have a staircase going up and then switching left and right and go up again. I had something like this in my primary school. I think most modern Japanese schools do have a staircase that goes up in one direction in a spiral. Maybe I should not try to make those Japanese style school that I had in mind in the beginning, because I never was in one, so all I know is what I saw from videos and anime, manga and etc. So for the stairway, what should I use? Should I use... Nah, I can't use the walls for the staircase. I didn't thought this through. That's so typical for me. Actually, I could make the stairs completely out of processed wood. So, processed wood it will be, right? Does look a bit short, but should be okay. Then we have the ceiling on this level here. Or maybe one more. We're having this highest ceiling? Yeah, I think that's better. So one more level here. Oops. Should I make a double wall for the outside so that everything has the same color inside? I think I could. This would make the room a bit smaller. But I can use the window block, the custom windows blocks, to make up for it. Do we have some nice looking windows actually? I think I downloaded almost all of them. I only have two? I thought that I would have a third one. I think there are three or four actually. I still should have some in the chest here. Because they glow a bit and I think this looks pretty nice from the outside and the inside. Yes, I do still have some here. And I should still have some in the water mill chest. So let's see. After I'm done with recording, I will go shopping. Maybe I will make pizza today. Or actually, normally I'd make pizza before playing QPR. So maybe I will have some pasta salad with... Here we have some wood. Here. You saw nothing. Actually, it's really nice. I still like it when the atmosphere of the game is just nice. Having the birds chirping here, the sun rising, and because the sun also illuminates the environment according to the day of the time, like at dawn and sunset, dusk and dawn, that's, yeah. Dawn is actually sunrise, and dust is dusk, not dust, dust is dust, and dusk is sunset. So at the twilight time it's all illuminated in those reddish orange glow. It's really nice, and I really love the atmosphere of the game here. Maybe I have to replace the connection cable for my HMD because I got some little sparking pixels here. And I still need to make a floor level, so I have to carve out all of the dirt at one point. Ah yeah, I wanted to use... So, lead glass. Here. Now let's just make some space in inventory, so. And maybe I can still make some... Here, nice! And I should still have the others? Oh, I only have two. Isn't this the same? It's the same, nice. Let's put this here. And I can actually cheat on the blocks by not using them in the corner where I don't see them. Ha ha ha. And No, it's another one. Oh. Maybe I can just make some? Still worked. Nice. Ha! Well, I think I should switch them. So. Come here, son. No, that's all of them here, okay. So this way I can have all these blocks in the principal office look the same. So. Okay, got all of them. Okay, I need the others. Yes, it's those. Here. And here are the other ones. 7, 7 should be plenty. And here. Haha. Then next week I just need to place some wood around them. Well, actually I can do this right now. Like this. Whee. Small. This should actually look pretty decent. Would be nice. So I'm going to download the other window block and wait, who? I think Tino made them. Yes, Tino made them. Oh, actually, there is another really nice quality of life change. If you look at a recipe, you can actually pause the rotation now. So, for example, if you're unsure how to make the furnace, you can actually now pause the rotation. It's pretty nice. So, I made some progress today. A lot of time was wasted because I replaced the blocks, but I'm pretty sure that it will look pretty nice in the end. So, I think I will need some more stone and green color. I still have some stones here. But for the green color, this could be a bit more problematic. Maybe I would have to make another stream where I collect flowers. A flower picking stream. Yeah. But I'm pretty sure that the limestone blocks will look pretty nice. I think. Yeah. So, anyway. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Stay healthy. Till next time. Bye!